Hi guys, so it's me. Sorry I didn't post for a long time because I lost my phone. So look at this video. This elf started his dad here. Like, and then Trina started her here. Okay, I'm gonna show you other video.
Oh my gosh,
so
what did you do to your hair?
Well,
my elf died, my
dad's
hair. No, I decided to dye my hair. Pretty cool, huh?
Let's go
play.
Yeah. What do you do? So just to hear my little bean by chair.
It's me. It was just Christmas. I got I don't know, that's the teacher. Oh, don't see. Do you know his face? Look at PZ9's face.
What's up, Spider Ninjas? PZ9 is on now!
Yeah! Yeah. PZ9, now then, you're not supposed to wear your mask anymore.
Lord, this is PZ9's face.
Let's go beat up some hackers, right?
Hold on, first of all, we need to put you to a lie detector test because the first time we're seeing your face, you have yet to read if you're telling us the truth about everything. Now that we know what you look like, now then, how many steps does it take to really become a spy ninja? What a long process.
You can't be a spy ninja yet because we still don't know your full story yet.
Hi everybody, my name is Melvin. I love animals and long walks on the beach.
Oh, you got some secrets, I think, still.
Well, we all don't. Lots of spy ninjas,
we know everybody's secrets, right?
Well,
yes. When I joined, I had to take a lie detector test. It's Melvin's turn.
What is going on here?
I'm just fixing my shirt from the opening gag. But that doesn't scare me. Bring it on.
All right, the lie detector test is right there. Oh, one more thing before we start.
Yes.
Okay, Melvin, here are the rules. You lie all three times, you're kicked out of the spy ninja and out of the safe house.
Whoa.
Stop. Wow, bye, guys.
The shirt.
Stop.